สวัสดีครับ Welcome to Smiley Cook. So today, I will show you how to make the pad thai sauce. First, you need a big dry chili, dry sweet chili, the big one, or sweet pepper, dry sweet pepper. Yes. So first, you need to take all the seeds inside out first, and soak in the cold water like this for 5 minutes to make it soft. So I show you how to take the skin out. You have to cut on the top here and cut on the side. You see, it's many seeds inside here. So you need to take the seed out. Take the seed out and soak in the cold water. So leave it like this. And you need a shallot, shallot and garlic, So three of this one. For pad thai, we need to make the pad thai paste first. We need to make the pad thai paste first. So after you soak the chili already for 5 minutes, so you can add in the blender 2 cloves of the shallot, peel the skin off. 2 cloves of the garlic, peel the skin off. And 1 bowl of water to make it blend together, blend better, And then you blend it until everything mixed together. We blend everything together in the blender already, so you can have pad thai paste like this. And after you got pad thai paste already, you need to remove it to the pot. Remove it to the pot like this. After that, you add 1 bowl, 1 bowl of the coconut milk. 1 bowl of coconut milk, and you need to cook the coconut milk, with the pad thai paste together. You need to cook with the pad thai paste. So we're gonna cook the paste in the coconut milk for 3 minutes. And after 3 minutes, you need 1 tamarind juice. 1 bowl of tamarind juice. This is the tamarind. The tamarind. This is the tamarind paste you mix with the water. Just mix only with water. And you can have the tamarind juice. After that, 1 bowl of the coconut sugar or palm sugar. Half tablespoon of salt. And 2 bowl of water. So you cook like this. Cook everything together for 5 minutes or for 5 to 7 minutes. And then after that, you can have the pad thai sauce. Pad thai sauce that we make. This one, you can use for 5 or 7 portions for the pad thai, And this one can keep in the fridge for 3 weeks or 1 month, But every 4 or 5 days, you have to bring it out to warm it, to warm it, make it keep longer, So that's it, how to make the pad thai sauce, So everything is quite easy, you can do at home. ขอบคุณครับ